this part of the border is one of the most interesting places in North America. You've got bears, you've got mountain lions, you've got deer, you've got bighorn sheep, you've got small corimundis, chulas, all kinds of animals crossing, all kinds of birds crossing.
It's really important that these landscapes are protected and maintained free of wall for animals to move their migration corridors.
Sí, nos preocupa mucho también el silencio por parte del gobierno mexicano, que no haga nada para tratar de mitigar los efectos de ecocidios que está pasando con la construcción de este muro que se...